Tiger style.
Tiger style.
Yo. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Yeah,
there's no place to hide as I step inside the room. Dr. Doom, prepare for the boom.
Bam! Aw, oh, man! Ah, slam! Damn!
I scream like Tarzan. I be tossing and forcing, my style is awesome. I'm causing more family food than Richard Dawson.
Alright, Chen, I'd have to say that he was one of the best ever. And me and him go together like Chris Tucker and Jackie Chan.
I'd like to say thanks to Chen for showing at our house when we don't want him there.
Alright, so let's see. Kevin Chen, you know, he's a really funny dude. Goes by the name C-Buddy sometimes, you know, he's really funny. Likes to joke around a lot, you know, he's really into grooving, top rock, a lot of stuff like that. And
niggas in Sleepy Hollow. In fact, I'm a hard act to follow. I dope for Dolo. Bogart coming on crew. Niggas is like.
For C-Buddy, he was just motivational and black.
For Cellus, thank you for teaching me all these things. Like, I didn't know you popped in crumb before. It's pretty cool to know that.
Cellus Christie's a really egotistical, intelligent, ingenious douchebag. He likes to touch people's nipples and likes to spin a lot when he breaks.